家好，恭喜发财，恭祝大家心想事成，身体健康。So this is the candy tree that I found on Temu. I went everywhere and I just couldn't find a red candy tree for the Chinese New Year. So if you haven't heard about Temu before, it is essentially a Chinese e-commerce site. It is very popular in China, known as Pinduoduo. And ever since it started shipping here in the States, I haven't stopped browsing. They have the best prices for all the things that you can possibly think or need. So if you haven't yet heard of it, you should definitely go check it out. The Chinese New Year candy box comes in different variations. It consists of candied fruits and vegetables, but nowadays people put candy in it as well. So the lotus seeds represent prosperity. Similarly, the candied coconut represent having a strong family bond and having a big family. Now we have the winter melon, and it represents growth and good health. Pistachio stands for health, happiness, and fortune because it's the happy nut. And we can't forget the chocolate gold because it represents fortune and wealth. So the last item in this candy box is actually the white rabbit milk candy. It actually originated in Shanghai in 1943, and it's actually something that we ate a lot when we were a kid in Hong Kong. It is a very iconic candy, and that's why we pass it out to everyone. Our final presentation, we have the lotus seeds instead of the lotus roots. You can switch in and out between the two depending on which one you can find. We have the young coconut candy that I really, really like. I have the candied winter melon. We have the pistachio, which is also known as the hoisam gold because it looks like it's cracking a smile. We have the white rabbit, and we have the gold chocolate to represent the gold coin. So when the guests come, you just let them choose whatever they like. Another milk candy I like to share during the New Year's. We also like to pass around a lot of cookies during the New Year's, but this is something new I tried this year and I really like it. And now we can begin the Chinese New Year with our New Year cake. And our dumpling. For those of you who celebrate the Chinese New Year with us, I wish you a very happy, healthy New Year.